Today is day 12 of 14 days of Valentine's Day, and today I'm going to make a cherry float. First, I'm going to take the top off my cup. Next, I'm going to add 2 scoops of vanilla ice cream. Then I'm going to fill the cup up with cherry 7-Up. Lastly, I'm going to put the lid back on the cup and it's ready to enjoy. Here's an up-close look of the cherry float.